Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. And today in our video, I'm going to explain you about this Audicom AC606601 model. This small machine, this is for HbA1c, and the method is HPLC method. So this machine is for HbA1c by using the HPLC method. So in this machine, let me show you the reagents, how many reagents we're going to use. So this machine will use four reagents, A, B, C, and D, and this is the card. Along with the machine, you will get one card, and this is called the chromatographic column. So in this machine, you can run one by one, and also you can run like a batch. Can you see this? Stop. So in this machine, you can see we can run one by one, and also we can run like a batch. So this is a software. Let me show you. Option number one, analyze single sample. If you have only one sample, so just click one, and it will go for a single sample. And if you have a batch, if you have more than one sample, so we are going to use the option number two, like this. Okay, so let me show you. I'm going to press option number one. You can see that asking that analyze sample. Please put sample in ST position. So ST is here, ST. ST means single test. So if you have only one test, you can click here. Let me see, I'm going to select no. Let me show you another option, which is option number two, which means analyze batch sample. If I'll click here, you can see that analyze sample. I'll say yes. Now it is asking about the position. So for example, I have 10 samples. So I can mention here, I have sample from 0, 1 up to 1, 0, 10 samples. Then I will click yes, so it will start running the batch. You can see here the position, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. So up to 20 samples, same time you can run here. And then you can see here QC1, QC2. QC1, QC2, these two positions we are using for the calibrator and controls. And this option you can see flush, here we are using it for the cleaning purpose. Okay, next is option number three, which is system setup. In system setup, you can set time, date, print, and reagent setting. Option number four is system calibration. If you want to do the calibration of the machine, so auto calibration means that you can use the calibrator. Second option, which is manual calibration, which means you can adjust the calibration by yourself. And third one is the calibration result inquiry, right? Fifth option is for system service. In system service, you have quality control, data inquiry, system maintenance. If you want to see the quality control, click one, and here you can analyze, as well as you can go for QC statistics. Same as number two is the data inquiry. You can check the sample results, you can delete the sample, and you can also check that how many samples is remaining, like you already perform in the chromatographic column. Let me select question number three. So you can see that it is showing me that chromatographic column test 24 and left 306, because in one chromatographic column in this machine you can perform 300 tests. So same as I'll go back to position number three, which is system maintenance, and here this is our system maintenance options. Let me go back. Option number six, flow path maintenance. I'll select position number six. And here you can see cleaning system, alternating air bubble, cleaning chromatographic cuvette, replacing pretreatment column, pressure inquiry. So all these things you can get from this option. But this is a brief overview about this machine. Audicom AC6601 HB1C analyzer, HPLC based.